400.
All right, deal.
Alfredo, come on, let's go, andiamo.
Oh, man. I'll be sending you the this is where you get your first job.
Yeah, I'll change my address, you rat prick.
And you gotta, like, kill some people.
Up. This is your maiden voyage, so to speak. So try not to fuck it up, man. Here, Vito, take this, just in case.
Yeah.
Nice. Hey, Mike, you mind if I test this thing out here?
Sure. Knock yourself out. Here you go. Aim for that old wreck over there. I leave gas in that thing?
There's a Polak joke there, but I'll leave it alone.
Oh, yeah, that reminds me. Fuck you.
All right, that's enough shooting. We got work to do.
Cool, let's go. I don't know why Joe comes with me. That doesn't make sense. Gosh, dang, my car is so busted. Oh, gosh, why do I even try to drive? Just look how long this car is.
All right, go out the way we came in and get on the main highway going west. Don't go back through the city. Go right up here. So how's it feel to be back?
Good. I feel a lot better.
I don't need to drive on the rest of the road, so I don't care.
What's the rush?
It's just how it works.
Money don't buy you happiness.
That's how life is.
Get the fuck out of here.
I was just fucking with you. Don't worry about the money. This little job is just the beginning. Pretty soon you'll be rolling in.
So, Sand Island's still the same shithole it was when I left?
No, no, the place actually ain't too bad now.
Oh, shit. How the hell did that happen?
All the moolies flew south for the winter. Of course it's still a shithole, Vito. You only been gone a couple of years. Gonna take a lot longer than that for that neighborhood to turn around. Them people multiply like rabbits. What are you gonna do? It's even worse than when we was kids. They even got some kind of gang there now. What's their fucking name? The Beamers, the Boomers, something like that. I don't fucking know.
Oh, that's just fucking great.
Hey, what are you worried about?
I missed the
They're
turn.
Animals. All they do is sell dope and kill each other. They ain't gonna bother a guy like you. And even if they do, that's why I gave you that pistol.
Oh, by the way, you're carrying a gun now? What's the deal with that?
Can't do business without it these days. Especially
you can turn
around
red,
head.
You doofus.
You really know how to inspire confidence.
It wasn't turning right, and there was a red light. I just don't know what you're doing. You're not following the rules. Oh, man.
Take a left up.
Spoiler alert, you're like, you get a house up here later in the game, and it's a super nice house.
One of these days, I'm gonna buy a house.
Look at this guy. Ain't even back
look at this
day
foreshadowing right now. These days, I'm gonna get a buy a house up there.
It'll be years before I can afford a house like this.
You got champagne tastes and beer pockets, my friend. Don't worry, though, I'm gonna help you change that.
Oh, that's good. That's sweet that you say that. Yeah, I don't know how to turn the blinkers on this game. In what has been a brutal and bitterly cold this is the worst thing ever. This is that's dumber than Grand Theft Auto. Even though it's the exact same process. Wait for it, wanted, wait for it, wait for it, wanted. And then they see the license plate. I'm gonna change them again. I got speed, yeah. Oh man, I'm gonna break this car. Trying to get him to get ran into by someone. Gosh, man. Gosh, the victory poke, of course, of course. I hate policemen. I just don't know why. I like bumped into him. He's like freaking out. I can't do this mission now. This is just dumb. Yeah, the policeman death should have got him. I don't know how this thing just drove on snow. It's been packed pretty tight. So solid. That was good, you know? I didn't think that was actually going to work. I mean, I wasn't trying to do that. I'm going to run. Why do I even try to drive in this game? Now my car's going to blow up. I'm getting out. I'm going to leave my car right there.
That cream-colored baby over there. Be careful.
That's actually not a bad car.
Do it quick and get the fuck out of there. Break a window if you have to and go. I'll wait for you back at Mike's.
What if I run into problems?
Then you deal with them. Look, consider this a test. If you fail, I hear they're hiring down at the factory.
Right, just asking.
Good luck, pal. I see you back at Mike's.
I can do this. I'm Vita Scaletta. I can do this. Do it, do it. Climb over it. You're not climbing over it. There it is. Okay.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing?
Shoot that motherfucker!
Dude, I don't shoot you. Who is it?
Shit.
You're not alive. You're not alive anymore. I hate this. Don't know how I didn't kill him. I consistently shot him, like, a lot. I'm gonna shoot this guy before I walk over. That's the game plan. That's really unfair. I just freaking shot him in the face. I shot that guy already.
Hey! Hey, what you doing, motherfucker?
That's super stereotype. Don't worry, I'm just gonna picklock it. That was it? Okay, it seemed super easy. Okay. Yep, man, start the car. And yep, alright, see ya. Fail. Okay, my Jefferson's not there. That's cool.
A buzzer took a monkey for a ride in the air.
Dang. That was a lot easier. Yeah, after I died the first time. I don't know. Sometimes I just can't shoot well in this game. I'm probably just not used to it. I haven't done it in a while. I'm gonna play this game in a bit. But, oh. Yeah, you just gotta get the crack shot on him. A little pop to the face. Shows him what's what. God, I'm not gonna hit this policeman. Yep, I'm already going. Yeah, I like how they have, like, all the cars stop. You know, honk at this policeman. He knows I mean business. That's right, I'm gonna do illegal things. Completely does not care. The thing is, like, you don't even, like, see the, Oh, god, man. You don't even, like, see, like, the actual road lines. You just kinda, like, follow this black. Assume you're on the right path. Oh, so you don't need to drive on the sidewalk. No one cares. It's the 40s. Oh, look at this bounce! Oh, and it disappears. Cool. Alright. All that hard work for nothing. Where am I going right now? 60? I think I can push like 300. Something like that. Around that. You see that mad drifts? Ooh. I'm just gonna reverse the rest of the way. Oh shoot, how'd this front of its car get so wrecked? Oh, I guess I did hit like a lot. Ooh, jukes. Oh, I thought if I could have not hit that tree, it would have looked a lot cooler, wouldn't it? Dun-da-da. Let's go, man. $350? I can probably, like, try to repair my, Except for the fact that Joe was with me in the car.
Hey,
oh, I guess he drove the Jefferson home.
How'd it go?
Yeah, piece of cake. Except for the fact that the car belonged to a bunch of moolies who immediately tried to kill me right after you left.
Probably the bombers. Hunt is their neighborhood. Guys like that, you don't have to worry about them. I just hang out on the street, talk shit, steal shit, and smoke dope. Let's see what we got here.
Oh, nice. No stains. Clean.
The lowlife get the money for this. Probably stole it himself. It's nice, though. How much did I say I'd give you for it again?
600.
Oh, I like your buddy, Joe. Here's your 400 bucks. Stop by again, okay? We can do some more business.
Yeah, you bet, Mike.
I see you, Mike. I'll stop by again real soon.
All right, boys. I'll see you later.
Here's your 300 bananas. I'm taking my cut as the middleman. Next time, you're on your own.
All right. Thanks, Joe.
All right, let's go home.
I'm exhausted.
Gosh damn, this car needs... all that money is probably going to go into this car getting repaired. Maybe if you didn't drive so bad, Kevin. Oh, gosh, there I go. I'm going to get this thing freaking in the shop as soon as possible. The cool thing is you can repair your cars in the garage. Gosh, this thing drives real well, though. It's just got a big front to it. This juts out a lot. It drives like a beaut still.
We should take the highway, Vito.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing, dude. What am I not gonna take the highway? Look how this is a highway.
Right,
it's like super small.
Nice going.
Yeah, but I almost got my ass kicked. I didn't live through the war just to die in Sand Island.
Hey, that's all part of the deal, pal. Take it or leave it. Besides, it ain't like you're qualified for anything else.
I guess you're right.
Don't worry about it. It's all gonna be a piece of cake.
Freaking bus.
So, what's the story with Bruce?
Mike's a good guy to know. He's a little grouchy, but he's always got a scam going. He deals with stolen cars mostly. Spent some time inside a while back. I heard he used to stick up gas stations back in the day.
You gonna make him pay the cleaning bill for your jacket?
Nah, I'll let that one slide. I do a lot of business with the guy. Plus, he's got one hell of a temper. One time we was at the track, and some mitt spilled a beer on his wind ticket. Mike beat the shit out of him till he went blind in one eye.
Oh.
That shit.
Sounds like kind of a scumbag.
Hey, you just gotta know how to handle these people. That Mike's a pussycat compared to some of the guys I've met since you shipped out.
Hey, is there a safe place to park around here? I don't want to leave this thing out in the street.
Yeah, that's why you're parking your car next to mine in the garage. The streets are full of criminals these days.
Yeah, the neighborhood ain't what it used to be, huh?
Oh, gosh. Cool. That's right. Yep, there it is. I repaired it. Gosh. Costs all that money. Urgh. What's up, Joe? What's up? Just giving me the stare. Let's go. She just like falls. I think you like go to bed after this, like in the game. Guy's just like, oh well, I'm pooped out. I bet there's some food in the fridge.
Take whatever you want from the fridge.
Bottle of Coke, classic ham and cheese. Deli taking a beer. I'm gonna try to get drunk. Yeah, let's do it. I'm almost out of beer. I'm not drunk enough yet. Yeah, party. I'm out of beer. Oh gosh, I'm so wasted. How do I turn off these, like, the big lights? Turn off the faucet. Why is the faucet on? No, close the... Can't just open doors all day. Cool. Good. I gotta turn off all the lights before I go to bed. I gotta do everything else. It's just gotta be a big spiel. It's just gotta be such a big... It's a big deal. Okay, cool. Sounds like a good time to end it. Alright, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, comment, subscribe, like if you want to see more. All that good stuff. Yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I'll check y'all next time. Bye.